The Admiral said we had a good war. We fought and we won. That's what we were there for. With the missiles and the guns that we carried on our ships, we fired and we bombarded. It was a most successful trip. And the Admiral said, we had a good war. We didn't worry about their guns because they had none. We didn't care about their ships because they were long gone. And we heard no anguished cry of, here come their missiles from the sky. No need to explain why. You see, they had none. No torpedo boats to make a chase because they had none. They said they did, to not lose face, but they had none. And there was Tommy Atkins and Jolly Jack going whack, 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 and they had nought to hit us back, because they had none. So we started with our bombs and we bombed them. Then with our missiles by the ton we went and bombed them. And we loaded up our guns and we did a practice run, and it really seemed like fun as we bombed them. We started with the towns and we bombed them. From their dales down to their downs, we bombed them. In their palaces and bases, there was fear upon their faces. There were no special cases. We just bombed them. We were at war with this nation, so we bombed them. Water systems, power stations, we just bombed them. And when they had no light, we waited till the night. And when we were out of sight, we bombed them. Families with kids, we just bombed them. With their cooking pots with lids, we went and bombed them. Their houses and their shops, I bet they thought we'd never stop. And they were right, because once again, we went and bombed them. We stuck to all the rules as we bombed them, avoiding hospitals and schools as we bombed them. And if things went wrong, we felt quite sore. But that's the way it is in war. That's what we were there for, to bomb them. Our mums and dads at home are really proud of us. To politicians, we're the finest. Their praises shower on us. While we bring rack and ruin, without seeing or knowing what we're doing, and the nation's population learns to cower at us. The Admiral said, we had a good war, and one day we'll be told what we were there for, but I feel the story will have changed, and the truth all rearranged, and the reasons won't be quite the same, and none will be to blame, though some will hang their heads in shame for being part of this sad game. But the Admiral said, we had a good war.